It always starts the same way. Hey, Verlotti, you got a minute? This time I'm turning it around and I'm asking my buddy, Glenn Booth, 5 rapid-fire questions. So, Glenn, if you could apprentice under anyone, dead or alive, who would it be and why?
Seth Godin. Seth, I always think of Seth as Neo from The Matrix. He sees the world, humans, and marketing at a deeper level than most other people. And he's able to teach and communicate those ideas to everyone flawlessly and effortlessly. And if I could learn from anyone, I would want it to be him.
All right, so let's make this next section a little bit more rapid fire. 5 questions and you have 5 seconds to answer each. First question is a mantra that you live by.
Tell your story.
Book that changed your life.
The obstacle is the way.
Favorite quote.
Best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. Second best time is now.
One app everyone should download immediately.
Waking Up app, Sam Harris.
One word that you want others to use when describing you.
Digital nomad. That's 2 words.
That's my buddy, Glenn Booth. This has been a production of Traction Media Labs, where we celebrate the hustlers, the grinders, the go-getters, the men and women that make this country great.